did it take you?
It take around half an hour.
Half an hour? Then it's good. If this took you half an hour, but we'll have to make the whole scene. So let's just, you know, make quick start practicing more so that your hands become good with newspaper. And this is for everyone.
Hello.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have a question. Actually, I have a problem with like glue. I can't stick like it's taking too much time to stick it.
What glue are you using? I am using this Fevicol generally. So I put it on the table. Yeah, so from this should stick. I put it on the table. I take the back of something and I just put, and paper should stick quickly.
It took a lot of time to stick, like.
Maybe because, you know, the whole place, if you are putting Fevicol, it will take a lot of time. What you do, just put on the corners. You know, it doesn't matter if you put more Fevicol, even in less, it will stick. So okay, try to make... Okay, tell.
Ma'am, actually, by making the cylinders, no, the it is hard to stick with together, like...
Okay, yeah, because your cylinders are thin. So, you know, in exam, you might get those ice cream sticks or, you know, those bamboo sticks. So instead of rolling paper in that, you can try to use the sticks directly. But when I made these cylinders, like, I usually just touch the tip. That's it. Like, I didn't put Fevicol in all of the things. Just on the tip, I put and it got stuck. I didn't put it inside every time I was rolling. So you roll completely the paper and on the tip, you just put, okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
Are you understanding? At the tip, this is newspaper, this is very thin, it should stick quickly, okay? But good work. I have seen your cycle would have taken a lot of time. 30 minutes is a good time. You have completed that. So good work, Abhiji. Who else is here? Neha has shown. Pariza, do you want to show anything? But you have already made a bag and everything, which I have seen.
I made a basket. It looks so like me. It.
Good, 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 good.
Yeah, and it opens. Yeah.
Oh, it made a lid also for it. Good, good. You have started working. I am happy.
Thank you.
How much time did it took? Are we working on time management?
Yeah, it took a lot of time. It took me an hour, I think, because I was rolling these and it took a lot of time.
Yeah, that rolling will take a lot of time. So I will tell in the end how to roll quickly also. I have one method for that as well. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, anyone else who wants to show the work?
One second, Parita, could you show me your product, last product? And install properly.
Yeah, see, it's a basket.
Very nice.
The lid.
Yeah, and then top of that, that's giving a very nice, cute look. Nice.
It's a bow.
Yeah, bow is there. Very interesting. So this all thing you guys need to take care. You need to add on something which give the value of your product. That's really nice. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Anyone else who hasn't shown the work and I haven't called their name?
Can I show mine?
Yes. Who is this? Because I need to...
This is Sanjana.
Okay, yes, Sanjana. You can show yours. Show.
So, I tried making a cap.
Oh, okay.
And then I tried making a basket also.
Can you show the cat again and the basket? Keep them on the floor and then show. Yes. Yes, the basket has turned out really well.
Yes, ma'am. So, but it took me a lot of time to make the basket.
Yes, because you have used rolling and all, and it will take a lot of time in sticking and everything. So try to, you know, try to explore this paper as much and try to use it in little amounts during the setup, because we'll have 2 hours for 3D whole model. It will be a scene or, you know, a complete different product. So try to manage your time and try to, you know, reduce your elements. If it's multiple elements, make them together.
Okay.
Anyone else who's left who hasn't shown the work?
Ma'am, Tejas.
Okay, one second. Hey, Jasmine, yes, show me.
Made a basket using the same technique.
Okay, yeah, it's the same basket. Yes. So stop copying from internet. Okay, then this will happen where we'll make similar things. Okay, so develop your own concepts. Do your own write-ups, make your own products. You have cleared NIFT first round. You know what is product design, what is redesigning, what is color theory, elements of design. Make your own products instead of Google. Take inspiration from Google of, you know, techniques and things, but make your own new products. Don't make anything which is existing right now currently. Okay? Make new baskets. Change the way a basket works for everyone. Okay, Tejaswini? No more cheating. Okay, anyone else?
Ma'am, Aparna.
Yes, Aparna. Show.
So, I made this, 1 second. Oh God. I had made this.
Here.
Yeah, like a armchair at the same time, a garden chair, which could be removed, the base could be removed.
Yes, I saw the picture in the group. It has come out really well. Hold it properly.
Yeah, I'm still keeping it on a sofa. That's why connection.
Yeah, I know it can move and all. So guys, yeah, you should see that below at the base, how she has just put one layer of paper, like by just folding, and it has got stuck. So this can be an easier method of sticking also, but good effort, Aparna.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Anyone else who hasn't shown? Yes.
Rimjim, anyone want to show or should we start the session because there are many students though they are waiting, and tell them new students after this session we'll teach right now some technique. Again, we'll send you the link. Come there, we'll discuss. We'll have a one-to-one discussion about the classes and the teacher classes and all. Anyone else have anything right now?
Can I start the session?
Yeah, Rinji ma'am, you can start, and then after that even I have few things to show in newspaper.
Okay. So guys, first of all, just listen that this is our material, right? So it's newspaper. Why we have chosen it? Because it's easily available at our homes right now in this situation, and it comes in the situation test. So the property of newspaper, it sticks easily, but it gets torn. So I thought, like, why don't I show you a few things that might help you, quick things. So first thing is, of course, the cylinder one, which, like, you keep rolling it from the end, and you keep showing it, okay? So keep rolling it. Krishna sir is also trying to do the same. We both are doing the same thing. You roll it and you stick it to the end. Stick it on the end. Now, another thing is, I can flatten this also. You know, I can roll the paper, roll the paper twice in strips and flatten. Can anyone, everyone hear me? Is it visible?
Can I repeat it?
Can everyone hear me?
No. Can you repeat it again?
Okay, 1 second.
Yeah, you just repeat once again, ma'am. That's like, you know, it's fine. You can just repeat one more time.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, okay. So I'll repeat it. So the first thing is the rolling one. Remember, I taught you in the paper craft also. People who are new, you hold the end of the newspaper and you start rolling it. So this is how it looks like, right? And you
hello. Rim Jim, hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Yes.
Rim Jim, you are not audible.
And you're,
I think
one student is messaging. Devyani is messaging. The video is not visual. Just check.
Yeah. And sir, am I audible properly? And my videos are clear?
Yeah. It's
yes. Yeah. So guys, I think Rim Jim ma'am network may have some issue. Meanwhile, I will demonstrate, like, you know, the things. Rim Jim ma'am. Yeah, she's having a network
issue. I can hear you. Can you see my screen?
Yeah, but your videos is not very much clear, but not a issue. If that is a problem, I'll continue from here. Yeah, so Rinji ma'am, am I audible properly?
Yes, you are audible.
Okay. Well, your voice is breaking. Maybe there's a network issue. So what ma'am is telling, can you see guys, this one? So we started rolling. And after the rolling, you can use it in this way also, this one. And how you can make a product, I will show you some of the product example also. Like suppose this ladder, can you see now? Very simple.
Yeah.
Right? This ladder is visible for everybody.
Yes.
I'll tell you the technique of rolling also. Again, that rolling one. Can you see this one? This is also roll one, repetition of all roll. It's very clearly visible. Right? Yeah. And now, this is not just this one, XE. What exactly it is. So, this can be your pen stand or it can be a product stand like this. Is it clear on your screen? Everyone's screen?
Yes.
Anyone please reply?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So now you can see this? Yeah. Now you can cut the newspaper like this also. See, colorful newspaper, you can cut like this also. A small strip. And that you can use it as a decoration wala, you must be have used it those things, right? We can make out of newspaper also. Okay? Yeah. See, I'll show you one more very small product. Tiny product. Don't Google it. Explore yourself. You will... And this is also newspaper only. Layering of the newspaper and then out of that this product. Very small one. Can you see?
It does.
This is a prototype of baskets. Correct?
Mm-hmm.
Bucket and all, yeah. Then I have few more things I've tried and I will show you some of the old product also, one or two. Can you see this cycle?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to add here what? Handle. Mm-hmm. This one. Right? So, yeah. One more I will show you. Wheel. This one. Can you see?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes. And now I will show you the paper what is the nature of paper? If you will see. This paper nature is very flimsy, right? You can cover, fold, whatever you want, you can do it on the paper. But you can change the nature of this paper completely if you want. See this product. The entire functional, this is completely functional, right? This is, and like, you know, you can see vehicle, then there is a seat also out of this, then this is also the functional, this tire and this part. So you just need to, like, you know, explore, you just need to think, you need to work on it, pick a product as example, and each and every see it can move, it is coming closer to you, right? Yeah. So what we are trying to tell you is, the paper is the one thing, which if you want, again I will show you the small example, like seed ladder, cutting off these things, this product, which I have already domesticated.
Sir, and Raghav has asked the question.
Yeah. Yeah, Rimji ma'am, what is the question? I didn't saw.
How do you roll the wheels?
This one you are talking about, wheel part? The wheel one?
Yes.
The rotating, like, what is,
yeah, I will show you in one product. Like, see, like, suppose, see, this is also having a movement. Right? This phone, right? So, same function is here. I will detach this one and I will show you. See, here also this is functioning. Here what you need to do, mechanism is very, very important. You need to understand the mechanism and learning process. Can you see here inside?
Yes.
Now see this one, this part. Everyone please notice it. Again this one. Is it visible, this one?
Yes.
Yeah. So the same method we have applied here also. If you will see behind of this, because of this, there is a movement. So you see the any vehicle which you have in a home or any even toy car also, what all things are there? How many layers? Like, you know, what all see the, this one is also here. This is also very, very important part. This if is not here, it will not move. This if you will not attach, you need to see it can't move, right? So this is inside of this. This one. But it's a start with rolling. The rolling part is really important. The rolling which you are doing it, that is very important. You have to do rolling in different methods. Okay? So that was we have to do it. So in a one class is not possible. Again, we'll continue, no doubt. What I want is, let's come back in 20 minutes. Could you please try right now something, all of you? Because there are some newer students also. Just rolling also is fine. So you can explore the rolling and few things and then we'll come back.
Explore rolling, you can explore like this chains and all that you can make.
I will tell you.
I
will tell you. Yeah, Rinji ma'am, let them start like this. Something with this or maybe this one. Or very, very simple. The rolling method you show me, I'm happy with this also. You know, if you are able to roll it. Because after that only it will start. You know, product you can make. Like this. Or I'll show you one more interesting. I have cut from the middle. I just explored it. I will show you this things. Can you see this one? I don't know how it's looking on a screen.
It's looking...
Can you guys see? Yeah. So this is also the recent exploration. If you have only the paper, how you can like, you know, make some decorative these things. And it's just from middle I cut and I explore it. I'll show you these method also. So what I want to say or tell here is, the paper is the one thing in 2015-16 they have given paper. Or not only the two page of paper, the complete newspaper was given in the exam. Because two of the online students was asking me yesterday, sir, newspaper is not there in material. Maybe the question which you are taking newspaper is not there, but possibly they give. So explore this material. If you can do it anything with paper, you can do it with other material also, which especially you have newspaper in home. So guys, explore it now. Do it anything. I'm fine with a small cut of piece, any small product which you can make it right now. And then we'll come back and again we'll teach you techniques. Let's meet after 20 minutes. What you say, ma'am?
Yes, we can let them explore for 20 minutes and then after that I'll send link in all groups and they can join that session.
Yeah. Arya sir, am I audible? Arya sir?
Yes, I can hear you.
Lakshmi's father, we missed out on the video and the audio, everything. So, can you just quickly just tell us what is the instruction for the new student?
Sir. Rinji ma'am, could you please explain them?
Yes, sir. So, for the new student, today is an introductory class. You should just get familiar with this app. Try to know and see how all the options are working on this screen. See what others are making from newspaper and all. Okay. And after this, we will start your classes. Like, you can just see what others are making and then we will put instructions on the group. Okay, sir?
Yeah. And just try the newspaper. See the newspaper products are right now. A small product, just you roll it on the newspaper. So, and just do it anything in next 20 minutes. And I'm giving you the time limit and frame because exam, we have very less time. Yeah, Rinji ma'am, I'm done. Yeah.
Okay.
Anyone else having a doubt?
Okay, so I'll be ending the meeting now and you will get another link to join till that time for 20 minutes. Explore newspaper as much as you can and we want your doubts. Okay, guys?
Yeah, even I will explore well. Let's see you guys.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Yeah, bye.